water falls off. So it stops somewhere between here and there.
Okay, so we're at 1 mile branch, Stella Avenue, 1400 block, Valdosta, Georgia. Notice some red hoses in the creek, and these hoses run from the previous video about 20 yards away to a manhole where there's been, it looks like to be a pretty massive spill. There's signs of erosion about 3 or 4 feet all around. So I'm looking back at the TV complex. Hose runs up under the bridge onto the DFU property. Probably would have been pumping, but I can't figure it out.